Recent studies reveal that UK households are set to spend even more on Christmas shopping this year. East London Lines took to the streets of Lewisham to find out the opinion of the local people. Here's what they had to say.
Prices have gone up, so it's like you're spending more than what you would have done like 5 years ago.
This time I'll be pushing the line to buy something. As you can see, it's practically empty. You can see. When I come here, I mean, because it's cheap, I got children. I got 3-4 children to look after. And I can't afford big things like Harrods and so on. So I come to 99p shop or pound stretches, which are quite good for us.
So people ain't got the money really to spend. You get a lot of people like coming into the pound shops and that, but I don't think you get as much going into, we say, like Sainsbury's and that. Because I don't think people has actually got money to spend. I'm out of work this year, so spending probably just a little bit, you know, a little bit spend this year. It's not going to be like hundreds of pounds type of thing. It'd be more like 100 and, you know, smaller presents this year.
Basically, I buy stuff for about £1 for everyone. So my Christmas shopping is about £10 so far for like 11 people.
Yeah, and I spend nothing so far.
I've seen people spend a lot more, like a lot of money this year, but that doesn't include us.
No, exactly.